The AICC Secretary Girish Chodankar was appointed as the GPCC president on Thursday after a typical Congress drama. He reveals that Shantaram Naik had already submitted his resignation to the High Command. Girish is to take over next month after attending the national protest rally against the current political situation to be held on the 30th of April in Delhi. With close to 30 years experience in Grand Old Party, Girish Chodankar is now the face of Goa Congress. He joined Indian National Congress in 1989 as booth worker from Komba booth of Fathorda constituency under the leadership of Luis Alex Cardoso, and then became booth in charge and ward in charge, and finally Youth Congress President. Girish, who is a teacher by profession, was a Congress President Rahul Gandhi co-team. In 2017, Girish contested against Goa Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar in the 2017 by-elections from Panaji, giving the veteran politician a fright. Shantaram welcomed the decision on Girish even as he gave him some advice for the future.
Now, the next PCC president, one of the duties will be to establish a good rapport with allied parties. If any future steps are to be taken in the total interest of the state, a rapport with allied parties, and they are totally parties means MLAs are 10, 3 Goa Forward, 3 MGP, 3 Independent, 1 NCP.
Our video journalist Viraj Kamath in Panaji.